he said it last night. Undertaker better than ever. That man truly proving he is absolutely timeless in the WWE. And a rough week for Drew McIntyre.
Without question, you look back to what happened last week as well. Shane and Drew looking for an opponent or a teammate for Roman Reigns. Set off with Gary Gunn. How that worked out?
A janitor or so we thought. It ended up being Cedric Alexander. Well, a little bit earlier today, some of the superstars had some fun with Drew McIntyre back in the locker room.
Having a joke. I see a few jokes in front of me. There's the leader of the gang right here. What's up, Cedric? Laughing about last week. Tried to pull a fast one on me and Shane without Maris. So what are we laughing about?
Drew, when it comes to seizing opportunities and challenging competition,
I don't joke. I guess, isn't that just inspirational? I told you last week. When I was finished with my business, I was coming for you for sticking your nose in mine. The time has come. I don't plan to just hurt you. I'm planning to disembowel you, to dismember you. I'm joking, buddy. That's illegal. But I'll tell you what, I am going to humble you. Look at me. I'm going to completely eviscerate you tonight.
Well, Drew, I've been told numerous times that I'm very humble, but tonight, the joke will be on me.